No, and they've got an offense that stacks up right at or near the top in most important categories.
Krauss with a long run up the line into foul ground, and he makes a good catch. Goes toward third base. One out.
Well, that's a really fine play, and the question I would ask in the infield is, where's your cutoff man? Mm-hmm.